Good matchup here to watch. Stauskas and Klay Thompson. Oh, what a drive and a switch of the hands by Steph Curry. And they strip it. Got to be careful when you put the ball on the floor against this team. And there's Curry.
Yeah, really, that's been a great opportunity to just take that tip. And Nick, another switcher.
46-41. Spates, and he answers right back. Bad pass there. And look at this. Their basket hanging. And there is an easy two. And Michael Malone is upset. They're going to see a lot of sloppiness.
Yeah, they're going to see, basically first game.
Yep. And there's Spates. Another timeout by Sacramento. It's the Warriors all of a sudden. Curry in traffic. Curry. Oh,
wow.
Vintage Steph Curry and some oohs and ahs from the crowd here in Sacramento.
Absolutely spectacular.
Now it's Curry. Wow, is he good?
I mean, the thing is, he is so skilled, he can go wild.
Here's Klay Thompson.
Pretty nifty ball handling there as he initially lost.
Thompson on the curl, right down the lane.
Oh, I love that little fake pass to Bogut.
Highly regarded player out of North Carolina.
He still has potential. I don't think he plays up to it.
Steph Curry with a bad shot.
He's handled himself beautifully his first 3 years.
Harrison Barnes dropping in the three.
And the contract will not affect. Got to swing the ball here.
Clear to side for Harrison.
Scrambling a little better here, and here's the result.
And Iguodala batting it away. Klay out to Curry. Steph to the rim. Curry with the dunk.
I don't know what they're
doing. Oh, beautiful. Eddie back door. And Steph found it perfectly. But in the NBA and basketball, yes. Offense will dominate.
Klay couldn't do anything better than that.
Steph Curry. To the rim again.
He's learning how to clear a little space.
Well, he made his first three, missed his next three, hits there. Harrison off a main three, gets a dunk.
This is what they want.
Late in second.
He got 11 here in the third.
He makes this.
Curry with the deep three. And Steph's got the big smile on his face. Freeman. Nearly banked it in.
And he tried to bank it. He did not shoot that at the rim.
Klay Thompson three. Yes, sir.
Kobe got caught napping.
Steph in the lane. Finishing again. Man, is that kid fun to watch. House down. Steph will stop at the line. Throw it out.
Curry's trailing here. There he is.
Better look to Klay. Curry knocking it away. Klay Thompson, the freebie. Single free throw. Oh, Steph again. 31.
Feel by him. He does a little bit of that. But offensively, he's just expanding his game.
Klay Thompson with a new career high.
Nicole, I figured he'd lose all his quickness, but I'll tell you. That shot right there, that's money in the bank for him. Normally, that's a real difficult shot.
The Warriors, Damian, trying to make something happen. Curry open. Boy, just pick your poison there. Thompson was standing in the corner. Curry still steps in and hits a two. Offense comes so easy to this team.
You can't review those things.
Not now anyway. They lob to Bogut. Nice play call. Lillard for three. Looks short and is. Curry up ahead. Green beat him down and dunks.
They always look up. Blazers need to get going.
Curry off one leg. Yeah. Old school.
See, and that's Lopez drops back to protect.
Curry now with Aldridge on him wants to work on that mismatch and hits the two. So.
Offensively so far. Then good defense, but some turnovers, some missed open shots. And Steph Curry rings the register for three, and then the steal, and that's it. They keep it alive, the Warriors, and look at Steph.
They've only given up one offensive rebound. Curry goes in, high protected that ball, had two hands on it. And then Barnes just get out of the picture. Warriors are
back down with Bogut defending, and now here comes Steph Curry. Curry weaving through blue jerseys, buries another one. He's got nine. Now Farmar to the bench, did his job as a reserve, three assists, 3 points in 6 minutes. Another three up top by Draymond Green. The Warriors are 5 of 7 for three.
That's what, like, when a guy loves the game and loves to work, you have a chance to get better. That's just as critical to improvement as Bogut catches for the dunk.
Warriors are rolling, their largest lead at 19 points. First basket tonight by Barnes. Curry's got the big on him and shoots over him and swishes home a three. That wasn't easy. Really improved his free throw shooting this year. Now Bullock has played some. Chris Douglas Roberts has been playing, but he hadn't made a shot yet. Klay Thompson nails a three. Barnes would agree with you. 23-point lead for Golden State. Green with the floater. Nice touch. And 14 points for Draymond Green. And Curry with a rebound. Behind the back, Curry. Green, another three. You bet! Curry weaving through two defenders. Got it to drop. And a foul. Curry through the lane. Great look. Livingston with the throwdown.
Running team.
Harden short again. Interesting. All the talk about good shooting and great shooting. Now the team can make a bucket.
Well, Green can make a layup.
Areas where he can really use that skill.
Curry high off the glass for two.
Just highly skilled, Steph Curry.
Golden State.
Behind the back.
Take about four or five of those out tonight. Curry will fire up the three from the outside.
He can't go underneath that screen, even if he's 30 feet.
He's got to make those. He's going to have that shot all night long.
Barbosa. Nobody's guarding him. That's pretty easy when no one's on him.
Papanikolaou lost him. They couldn't find him.
Going to be in good shape.
I agree. He's just got to keep scoring. They will do that all day.
That's a long two for Curry.
He's got to keep putting pressure on.
Yes, he does. I really like him. He's played well tonight. Ooh, Curry with a beautiful crossover. And somebody left some clothing on the court.
That was great in and out with the left hand.
To him. Bogut thought he might pass it, so he played off of him. Now Bogut's got it inside. Knocks Papanikolaou into the front row.
Pop can't
and
fly.
Comes up the hook.
He can't fly.
To Thompson on the drive, lays it up and in.
Klay Thompson, complete player right now.
There's a steal by Curry. He'll stop behind the three-point line and hit. And a timeout by Houston. And now the Golden State Warriors start to get the feel of Harden. Oh, throws it away to Curry, was waiting in the wing. Curry, little push-off, got it.
Big shot there, real smooth by Steph Curry.
So well in the first six games of the season.
17 rebounds for Bogut now, and he gets two and one.
Steph Curry just creating for the big man.
Whoever gets it's going to have to shoot it. No, not necessarily. Harden throws it away to Curry.
That's a killer turnover right there.
Boy.
Got to get a shot.
Yeah. That's coming at worst time.
So both teams, Rockets are number two in points given up at 89%. There's Curry.
He has been phenomenal tonight.
Well, it's an inbound.
Now, this play is called fist up. Let's see what it looks like.
High pick and roll.
Looks like a shot for Curry.
Looks like the finger roll.
So McHale. Record. Plus, Curry's committed to defense this year, too, or at least attempting it. That's where his bread is buttered, right there. You can just forget about it.
Coming in, Suns by three. The big guy, Bogut, great passer, great defender, and not a bad three-point shooter is Steph Curry with at least one three. The longest active streak, fifth all time. 922 career threes. Oh, how about that scooper off the glass?
That is a video game offensive player, I'm telling you.
His quick release, Green for three.
Yeah, that's what I mean, don't get caught up. You see the pace of the game.
And they lead the league in pace.
And the Suns have to be careful there. You know, the way Golden State plays, they kind of jumped the game up a little bit.
Off to Barbosa, played for Brazil at the FIBA World Cup, lowers the shoulder. A shoulder that was injured last year, also fractured his arm. There's Green again. He's feeling the most points thus far, and the Suns have drawn to within two after trailing by nine. Oh, nice pocket pass by Curry. Festus Ezeli in his 5-0 Houston 6-1. So the Warriors, the only remaining unbeaten team in the league. Here's Curry without hesitation from downtown.
Isaiah, you can't lose him.
7:39. Here's Curry fighting through and scoops it home.
He doesn't give up. See, and you think that he's going to pick the ball up off his dribble, and he just doesn't.
Curry with another three. He's 4-for-6, has 18. And first half on the steal. And he twirls it in. What a sequence for Stephen Curry. Lazy inbounds pass by Marcus Morris. By Bledsoe. They get it back. Here's Curry at 22 at the half. How about 24 now?
Yeah, he's got the left, he's got the right, doesn't matter. I mean, again, that's why it's so difficult to guard. Giving up 11 on the other end off of their 13 turnovers.
And the Suns are the second best turnover or fast break team in the NBA. Here's a beautiful pass from Curry. That's a long time, folks. 8:50 to go in the fourth. A look at the free throws. Great night for the Suns, and then Barnes comes right back.
Yeah, that's Curry. That one-legged shot just slipped out of his hand before he released it.
Curry steps into it. Now into the paint. 28 for Curry.
I mean, off balance, too. I mean, how did that aggressive? You know, you got a guy with five fouls. Turn on him and try to drive the ball. He's not going to foul you.
Oh, what a move by Curry, and the give to Bogut.
Got to be smart on offense there if you're Gerald Green.
Difficult to defend him because he can go to the rack. With his elbow.
Right his career high last time. It's Curry. On glass. Curry! Look at the box score last night. Harrison Barnes got him.
Watch it here.
Curry fake pass. He looked like Tony Parker on that play.
Well, Matt Barnes had no chance there.
Curry does get the bump this time. Field goal and a foul. Final minute and a half. Curry in on Diao. Harrison Barnes very confidently shooting the ball tonight.
How about that little up fake? And he goes inside the three-point line. Not worried about that.
Draymond Green, Andrew Bogut for the Warriors. Steph inside. Tough take.
Well, I said in the first half, he's the most unique scorer in the league, isn't he?
One-foot runner, Steph Curry, from 17.
He's got that little mindset right now that he's got to take a little leadership role.
Duncan on the inbounds. He beat the buzzer, but Curry, rebound in motion. Behind the back, step to the rim to lay it up and in. And draw the foul.
Still not double digits, but still effective.
Curry from the baseline.
Buzzer, no, but the guy who leads the entire NBA in offensive rebounds, Jordan Hill, gets one. But Bogut slams as they run the floor in transition from Curry.
You just can't allow bigs, especially a guy like Bogut, to beat you down the floor. The official, right on the spot, said no.
How about this recipe? The Warriors are the number one field goal shooting team in the NBA, and that's one of the reasons why. Nobody's better. Plus, they're the second best defensive field goal. In half number one, 3.5 to play here in the quarter. Kick it over to Curry. Creates some space, gets away from Price, and he hits the three ball.
You can't be the help man if you're guarding Curry.
You're down by 14, but Bryant has 26 to delight the crowd.
Hey, what a delight the crowd is a little defense and a victory.
Good pass by Bogut. Price. Rebound Andrew Bogut, taken now by Curry. Minute and a half to go. Curry's going to let it go, and it's going to go in. Three ball, three-pointer. That is their seventh three. Become a pretty good three-point shooter. Just yet another guy that can stretch the floor. Klay Thompson shooting more free throws. He gets aggressive. That time he gets an assist. And Steph Curry nails the three. Well, looks like a basic weave out on the perimeter. Barnes. In the first half, 10 points.
Nice back cut.
Yeah, great. Easy stuff. Points in the paint. Add two more. 34 of them for Golden State.
Draymond Green did a pretty good job of holding his position. That very easily could have been an offensive foul.
Curry too easy. Just found a little bit of space. Nick Boozer, rebound Bogut.
Did a nice job of drop stepping, but did not finish.
Transition, counted foul. Jeremy Lin, hands in the air. I was noticing that in the box score, and was asking around. Kemba shot 3 for 14 with Steph on it most of the night. Yeah, he's making up for it, huh? Well, how about the two-point guards?
Jeremy Lin hasn't scored. He's 0 for 2.
Lin and Price, the two-point guards.
0 yeah. for 1.
Starting point guards haven't scored for the Lakers.
Made a nice swipe at it, knocked it free.
Iguodala certainly been up and down in his play this year. Here's a 3-on-2. Oh, what a pass. What a pass. Iguodala certainly been up and down in his play this year. Here's a 3-on-2. Oh, what a pass. What a pass. And they're just having too much fun at the expense of the Lakers.
Defenders, and see who can stay on the ground.
Won't be the last time.
No, it won't. A lot to Bogut.
Oh, that is a thing of beauty. All that movement, that spacing, and then the defense just gets lost a little bit. Offensively, isn't he?
Al Jefferson has 8. Curry responds. New watch is a very solid. Jefferson's got 10. Two-man wrecking crew for the Hornets. Oh, Steph. That's to Draymond Green.
Yeah, Cody Zeller was late recovering there.
Anderson losing the handle. Steph push ahead. Guess who's leaking out? It's Barbosa.
Was getting a little bit loose, he told the guys. He said, we're starting to make some risky passes. Let's make an easy play. Let's tighten up. Let's finish this quarter strong.
Steph Curry, opportunity for a three-point play. 30 to 24 now. Steph to Barbosa. What a nifty assist for Steph Curry. His nine.
Slippery as heck. And you just need it to come up a half inch.
No wet spots. Just this.
Great, great camera work there.
Steph Curry, three! That's the way to end it. Locking his shot.
You got to run with him. He loves to get out and run.
Step to trail three. Line up. It's a vastly improved player. Step back jumper. Utah still looking for their first bucket. Draymond, touchdown! He's improved.
Yeah, but it took every move in his repertoire to finally get it there.
Backdoor lob, Klay Thompson. Great eye contact from Steph Curry. Trey Burke missing the floater. Harrison Barnes, a rebound and outlet. Steph Curry in on Ingles to back it up and in. Track down the Steph miss. The Warriors are shooting only 38%. They're 8 of 21. They've taken 9 threes. What a pass to Barbosa inside. Oh, sets the screen, and Curry hits a three.
Attack the rim with control and have a chance to go in because people have to slush in and help, and then you do clean up with the big ball.
Don't get behind the back. The lob! Curry's fire tonight!
How about that communication?
Oh, man! Distance tonight. Play the D on Cantor. Steph, beautiful feed to Klay Thompson.
Love the way they push the ball up just to see what they can get.
Draymond taking it in, putting it in, and drawing the foul. That rim protector, most of a good job most of the year. And you know we can do that. Curry has 10 assists. Steph has taken only 8 shots, but he is controlling the entire game.
And Andrew Bogut and everybody else collapses in there. There's nowhere to go, nowhere to convert.
Bogut picking up his third foul. And Curry rewarding and cutting most fakes.
Oh, that is crazy.
Well, the tempo and a chance to win the game.
Shot clock is already down to 3, and Bosch coughs it up. Warriors will commit a lot of turnovers, but they'll force almost as many, if not more. Klay Thompson misses to help the Warriors.
Coach Kerr says he's got a plan in mind, but he'll use it when Lee comes back.
Bucket on the throwdown off a gorgeous Curry lob.
Oh, man.
Largest lead of the first quarter for the Heat as Curry drives all the way in for the running hook.
Yeah, he gets to the launching pad, as Coach Riley calls it. He's got you.
8 points for Curry. Trying to extend to a 6th straight win. That would be their best streak of the season. They won their first 5. Beautiful drive and finger roll for Curry. Steph Curry can kill you outside. Look at Green get up and defend Williams. He is an aggressive defender. Cole from behind had it blocked by Curry. 2:45 left in the second quarter. Iguodala buries a 3. Andre goes bottoms up on his 9th triple of the season and the Warriors' 6th triple of the game.
Third. Off a good look on the wing. Curry gets a rub and scores off that screen from Draymond Green, the third-year pro out of Michigan State University. The lethal is definitely true. Those guys, not only in the run of play, but the free throw line, the backside lob from Curry way over the top to Bogut. On the rebound, Curry steps back, giving a lot of room there on the switch. Curry knocks it down from 3. Steph Curry has a dozen points in 8 minutes of play.
Shooting in this high-octane Golden State team. Curry unloads a 3 and hits it from his hip. They turn the broken play into another triple. Curry with 6 trays tonight. With 6 points, 5 rebounds, 4 assists. Spates got inside and scored easily on Ennis.
Yeah, terrific pick and roll right there. You're concentrating on Curry.
Outlets ahead for Curry. Racing with Shabazz. And scored.
Well, that was terrific by Curry. You had Shabazz making him change in midair, and you thought that...
Picking up the jumper, and Spates down with his 5th rebound.
That's a tough shot for UD. Usually he shoots it with rhythm off the pass.
Oh, my!
Oh, what a shot.
Oh, he's incredible. Cole, did you see the post shot wiggle for Curry? 25 left in the third. The lob in for Thompson. Let the traffic clear and then laid it in after Ennis flew by. Klay Thompson with 18.
So you try to overplay him. Come on. See if they go 2-for-1 here. I think he wants to. Oh, what a pass.
Spates put it in with a right hand.
Off the dribble. Curry with a 6th assist.
Curry Spates with 8 points. Curry threw a heater.
Manhandling his way into the paint and tipped that ball in.
Robertson kind of caught between the devil and the deep blue sea. Didn't want to leave his man as Curry charged to score. Curry bothered by Morrow, but then Azimi sets a hard screen. Then the ball knocked out of Curry's hands, and that'll be chicken salad out of chicken something else. Is Thompson
now with 3:35 left? They need some stops and scores.
It is interesting though, Eric, with all of the was that his 8th?
8 triples for Curry and 11 tries.
The Heat's bench has outscored the Warrior bench 26-19, but the starting backcourt has outscored the Heat 59-18.
And Steph Curry, the key.
That one. Mm-hmm. Had a good look. Curry gets a screen up top and buries a 3. Speaking of good looks, it doesn't take that young man.
And Harris is on Klay Thompson. 3-point shot. Good again by Steph Curry.
In the paint.
Maurice Spates
Boy, he was backing up. As soon as he turned it loose, he is shooting the ball with unbelievable confidence. Floor for the Golden State Warriors. Thompson on the bench now. Curry rising over Payton. He's 4 for 4 from deep.
And there's not really anything to a good defender.
Big shot by Ben Gordon to stop that 9-0 run. Curry for 2. 16 for Curry on 6 of 7 shooting. Steph Curry to the front court. Lets it fly from deep. Curry good again. 5 for 5 from beyond.
Great. We go out there and play so well, but then we stop. We're not good enough to do that. We can't get away with that. And then Jock Vaughn wanting more of that unselfish play, you guys.
Here's Steph in the lane. Dean gets the deflection. That's Zeller on Steph there, and that three is good.
Mike Hughes is going to dribble out, vacate the area, but got off the board quick.
Here's Curry with a handle underneath. Nice play by Steph Curry.
Well, those Under Armour guys, they love competing against one another.
Yeah. Yes, it is. 7-point lead for the Hornets. Kemba at the foul line. Curry got a piece of it. Bogut with a loose ball.
To wait until this point in time of the game to use that quick baseline spin move.
18 points for Al. Curry finds Spates. My word. Kemba speeds by. Back out to Robert, stolen by Thompson. Here comes Curry. And he gets it to go. Crowd on its feet, under 2 to go. Curry down the lane, drives and hits. The three's not working for Steph.
Brandon Jennings trying to go back inside in the pick and roll. Can't get it done. Barbosa on the run out, lays it in, and now we're tied at 20.
Golden State starting to score.
Has it, clock inside 10. Screens for Curry. Sideline to Klay Thompson. The long gun goes. They made a 2 seconds to play in the half. 4 seconds, now 3 for Steph Curry. The bounce to Draymond Green, floats it up at the horn and fills it up.
Yep. I can just tell you this. The start of this game doesn't surprise me, Bob.
Steph Curry right to the rim.
You know, you come back from a successful road trip like that.
Orlando has made it a half-court game. Bogut on the lob and perfectly thrown by Steph Curry. 17th field goal.
This is the best I've seen Oladipo look against the Warriors in the last 2 years here.
And Curry to Draymond. Curry, 3. Why not?
15 of 20. Well, that's 75%.
Run, well run out of bounds play.
To relax as you shoot the ball. Sometimes when it goes off like that, it's because you squeeze it too hard. Too much stress.
Steph hit behind Bogut. Laid it in, drew the foul. Magic, 4 road wins all last year. Already 5 road wins this year. Steph reversing it up and in.
Fast.
Right. He had the draw and kick idea.
Yep. Did everything extremely well.
Steph Curry got the rookie up in the air. Assists on 24 field goals. Second half, 4 assists on 10 field goals. Steph Curry was hit. He still made the 3, but that should have been a 4-point play. Steph, no timeout with 6. At 5, Curry for the lead.
About it. Chris Paul, Tony Parker, Russell Westbrook.
Great team
from that guy. Steph Curry, player of the night. Former 76er. Hits and he's got 4. Holiday, a former 76er All-Star player. Curry knocks down his first 3 of the evening. Just under 2 assists a game. He's doing it all. Curry on the wing. Holiday defense. They find the cover. And that is Barnes with a great feed from point guard Steph Curry. It's kind of rebounding by committee with this Golden State team. Anderson on the mound. Curry. Oh, with a beautiful scoop home. How about the recognition there by Curry? for the New Orleans Pelicans. The stutter step by Curry gracefully takes it in for two.
Well, I'm going to give a lot of credit to Draymond Green.
But we were wondering, do you guys think that Coach K maybe brought him in part not only because he's bright?
The ball movement by Golden State. Those were two wide open shots. One for Clay and one for Harrison Barnes.
Nice pass ahead to Green and to Davis. Green, Curry, positions for a 15-footer.
That's so easy for him. Oh, I mean, a little pump fake there to kind of move.
Question, but it's a shame that we're talking about this at all. The drive inside by Curry.
By Steph Curry.
Curry, Barnes. Beautiful pass. Great finish. And that typifies what Golden State this year is all about.
Curry, Anthony Davis, they both want to be great. Oh, man, are you kidding me? Seriously, man. Come on, man.
It does not get any better than that, does it?
Tom Thibodeau telling Derrick to go at Steph Curry. Curry fires. That's good. He drained that. He has such a quick release. Here comes Derrick right back, though. Draymond Green, and that's good again. Well, 2-8. Gasol off his shoulder, and then stolen by Bogut. Ahead to Steph Curry. Lead pass to Green. Steph Curry, oh, right on in.
That's too easy right there. You got to make a decision on Steph Curry. You're going to double the ball and make him give it up, or you got a hard. And it's got to be defense now. It can't get broken down at the top of the circle.
There's Curry outside, and that's hammered down. Harrison Barnes again.
Hell, someone's got to match up and take Jimmy's man until he's able to get back.
There's a steal. Behind his back, running in, blocked, but a foul on Jimmy Butler. Bogut was always more offensive-minded, but now relishes the role of passer. There's a Curry with a nice move.
He's just kind of playing.
Oh, that's a pretty drive by Draymond Green off a pretty pass that stopped the bleeding for the moment.
7-12 from the three-point line, 10-18, and you look at the three-point.
Here he is again, loose and driving for a layup.
High-energy guy.
Klay Thompson, 16 made three-pointers by himself. Last five games for the Timberwolves during their five-game losing streak, 16 made threes as a team. Steph Curry. Take this morning that he's feeling much more comfortable in the point guard role. A couple games in to the Mo Williams back spasms. Timberwolves turn it over. Iguodala gets by Corey Brewer. His unwillingness to be able to change his coaching staff, despite the fact Lakeham and the ownership saying that they would open the wallets for whatever he wanted. Wolves turn it.
It's a thing of beauty.
Corey Brewer nearly knocked it away. Well, that was one of the things Steve Kerr needed to work on with this team as Steph Curry drops here on Sunday. Corey Brewer, no, rebounded by Draymond Green. Curry goes inside the paint. What a finish. Pretty impressive company.
Yeah. You got to give Parker and Ginobili some props for winning championships too. And being all pros, all NBA teams, defense by Minnesota.
Robbie Hummel gives it up for Shabazz Muhammad. Steph Curry got his hands on the basketball. The last touch to buy the Wolves.
Looked like Steph Curry hit that one out, and they're going to reduce it.
Steph from baseline. His first bucket.
Come on, cut, right there.
Ball hopping around. Steph Curry with a three.
Ball movement all of a sudden yields your best shooter an opportunity.
You're trailing there, and he pass goes up to it.
Saves the turnover. Got fouled on that play.
And puts it in.
That is some terrific ball handling and great hands.
Livingston looking for Steph. They jump him with the shot clock at three. The very deep three. Good!
When he gets a big man on him, it's all over. He's not giving it up.
Wide open. Good Houston ball movement.
He had been one of six.
Nice cut. That's off the main basket. The Warriors running right back.
Caught over that screen.
Steph turns the corner. That's the way to take advantage of all the attention on him.
And the confidence. Monty Williams really exposes that.
Steph curling it in.
He's working hard and he's paying dividends.
Curry driving, running, banking it in.
Oh, tough shot.
4.5 left. We were tied at halftime. Tied right now. Draymond with a seam.
That's open all the time because Monty Williams is jumping on Curry.
Harden by himself and a Warrior team that was just better. And the emphasis is on team. Steph Curry three.
As somebody in Martin would say, that was downtown.
And hit that shot. Chandler Parsons has been really good offensively for the last couple weeks for the Mavs, so they'll miss him.
We'll miss a guy scoring 26 a game over the last three, shooting 64% as Steph Curry knocks one down from long range. The Mavs win was 112-107 on Wednesday night over the Pelicans. Thompson sets his feet, hits it out of three ball. Three threes made so far by Golden State, and it is timeout time.
Arizona.
Now Iguodala throws in from the corner. Long three, Steph Curry.
It's not fair. They shouldn't let him do that.
Steve Kerr.
Spates, 27 years old, has played with Philadelphia, Memphis, and Cleveland. Now in his second year with the Warriors, there's Livingston down the lane and scoring, and Golden State has a 30-point and counting. Last minute of the first quarter, Morea turnover, Curry on the run out. Curry caught the pass, and on the reverse against Harris scores.
That's so nifty with the left hand. That
last year against Dallas, Thompson averaged 18 points a game, and Curry averaged almost 24 points a game. And now Curry has 13 today to go with 10 for Thompson as Curry hits. Good find to Thompson in the corner, but the three is missed, and the rebound is steered to the sideline and kept in play by Golden State. And finished with a dunk by Draymond Green. Two trips to the playoffs and a memorable first-round upset over Denver. Here's a drive by Steph Curry and a layup for Steph Curry.
That's just smart. That's just great.
Three-point try, Richard Jefferson. Long rebound, Curry has it. Klay Thompson leaked out, and he will have the easy dunk.
Jefferson can't go for that rebound there.
Only attempt from long range today. Differential of 4 seconds. Here's a runner by Curry, way up over.
That's a giant killer.
Yes. So Green with free throws has stemmed the tide of the Maverick comeback. He's made 5 straight. Curry into the paint, and a scoop shot goes in. He avoided the offensive foul. And that's the first game of a back-to-back. The Mavs will be at the Palace of Auburn Hills to play Detroit on Wednesday. Backdoor cut, Steph Curry, layup high off the glass, and out of the timeout.
Yeah. But it's capped away by Klay Thompson. Floor is going to be spread a lot against these guys, isn't it, David? Curry filling it up from long range. The shot blocker off balance is Ealy.
You got to wonder, would they switch the 2-4 pick and roll if Anthony Davis was playing? They probably would not.
Right. Hard off the heel. Drew Holiday, a good look, though. It'll be Curry.
You got to get up.
Right. Got to challenge it.
Well, you got to see it first. If you're not up with your man when he goes and sets that screen.
They're going to need it without AD's 20-plus a game.
Everybody's got to pick up the pace.
Curry again under the screen.
You can't go under. You can't just
shoot. Oh, it's pretty stroke, isn't it, David? Drew Holiday, the way he releases it up top. Again, Draymond Green. Too easy. And that was nobody back. But what I'm talking about, Golden.
Go dunk it.
Can't bring him up. Steph Curry puts it at 10. They get home, and they're going to be back in the Bay Area for a couple of games after this one. And after the Memphis game, rather. Curry all the way to the rack. Tyreek Evans was going to get it, and he did.
I don't think he's coming for Tyreek, though.
We'll see. Thompson to the reverse. 105-99. Inside of 5 to play.
Well, Curry doesn't come up with it, and again, the ball bounces over the back basket. No rebounds for anybody.
Curry, little rhythm, and a triple. In front of Dante Cunningham.
Of efficiency overall of the Golden State Warriors. Nice backdoor cut in the layup off the feed from Curry. A little bit more. Ball complying. Curry with a nice in-and-out hesitation. In and over the big man, Gasol.
What an honor for Michael Thompson to see his son. And, you know, it's, to me, as Curry blows by for another layup, wow. There's no doubt Klay Thompson seals and gets great post position.
Curry Spates straight away, and Spates has been a nice contributor this year after last year really struggling and
get up and elevate and challenge the shot.
Looks like last year Vince Carter got off to a slow start with the Mavericks, but this might be that breakthrough game this year for him. Here's Thompson. Prince didn't see the pass from Kufis. Golden State with numbers, and Spates with the easy dunk. Here's Curry. Great drive by and finish by Steph Curry. Fractured rib, which caused him to miss the first round of the playoffs, that seven-game series against the Clippers, as Curry comes up with the steal, two-on-one with Spates, and Curry has a little help trying to extend that winning streak for franchise record 17. Curry on the move. Green punches it home.
And Curry's got a good job attacking.
Missed everything. Still a two-possession game. Curry, they run him off the three-point line, and he makes the layup. And it's down to a three-point game.
And because of
the... Of course, we're very early, but you have to mention Lou Williams.
Yes.
Jamal Crawford is also in that group.
And the great part about it, you mentioned guys that are helping their team, just like that guy helps his team every night from the starter position.
Re-injected it back into the spot to try and heal up the process, get the healing process moving a lot faster. Told that he can't do any activity for about a week. But the most important thing that Steve Kerr told us is that Bogusby is in great shape.
There's Curry. And Barnes on a catch and shoot for Prince.
You know, there's two guys that make a left-handed pass.
Nice play. Of a hot Draymond Grant. Able to put it home in this first half. The steal by Barnes. Curry for three. Pops it back out to Thompson. There's Klay Thompson, nowhere to go, but got it to Curry. Fires. Yes! Once again, the quick release by Steph Curry. Curry goes behind the back. Curry on the scoop.
He's being aggressive. That's what you want to see, unfortunately.
Chris, he had a spectacular first half. Here's Curry. It's time a two-pointer for Steph Curry. Right to play in the fourth. Curry on the hesitation move. Banks it home. Timeout called by Scott Brooks. We're in the Bay Area and Oracle in Oakland. Curry gets inside and scores. Back to a five-point lead.
Down. And Steph, the rebound in motion. Show and go. Draw the foul. How good is this guy?
Well, I talked about him a moment ago. Can fool his own teammates. Well, certainly he can fool the defender.
Warrior run, completing the three-point play. Well, the section's knocked away by Steph. Steph in a foot race to the rim again. This is Ramon Sessions, Sean Livingston's first playing time.
That's where Gary Williams should be going.
Curry three. David Lee just did his Bogut impersonation. Set the screen and let Steph hide behind him.
High pick.
David, the defense and the rebound. And now here come the Warriors. The lob. Oh, man. Klay Thompson finishing up top.
He was searching, but found somebody underneath.
He had duped the Kings into thinking he was going to give it to David Lee, and then Holiday snuck in.
But that's all because he's getting double-teamed up for the Warriors going to have with the Kings. We'll find out in the first 3 to 4 minutes here.
That's just rolling, and he's 4-4.
That was a beautiful release right there. Straight. Without more in a year.
With it. Well, the Lakers still the worst scoring defense in the NBA, ranked 30th. Nearly 109 plus a game as Curry throws it in, coming through the lane.
Ronnie Price picks the ball up, puts it over his head to make a pass, and that's where Steph Curry's hand works.
And down it is, bottom of the basket, Steph Curry. He's tried more three.
That's his bread and butter right there. He loves that fadeaway, and he shoots it so high to begin with.
Oh, what a move by Curry. Smooth to the basket. Just schooled the Lakers. Showing a little defense here in half number one. Curry got one of the quickest triggers in the game, but the Lakers just gave him carte blanche to the basket.
Can't guard me.
And I DM, I don't miss. Nick Young nearly got the steal. Thompson's looking for two in a row, and he's got it.
Yeah, you go for a steal and you don't get it, boy. That's what'll happen to you, Nick.
52 points, 3.5 to play here in the quarter. Curry. Oh, what a shot. What a shot over Wes Johnson. Jumped in front. Fourth turnover. That's 10 turnovers for the Lakers, 12 for Golden State. Curry, little step back and a score. Boy, the repertoire is endless. Eastern Conference Player of the Month is Steph Curry. Ball left for Ellington. In chase mode is Klay Thompson, and the Lakers are going to turn it over. Mike Trudell talked about it. That's the one thing they need to clean up. Well, created a little contact and then was able to create some space and score.
That's what contact will do for you. It creates the space. And Steph Curry looks like he wants to single-handedly now.
Ball away, Wes Johnson, and again, a weak side rebound. So now the offense a little stagnant after really moving the basketball. Lakers... ball doesn't quite have as much movement in it.
Ball on Ed Davis, and he took advantage of it.
Ed doubling his season average here tonight. He's got 14. Open is Harrison Barnes. They have so many guys that can hit threes. What a nice response by the Lakers, though. 83-67. Curry driving, kick. Iguodala. His offensive numbers have been down this year, but he drills that three.
With the steal, Curry and Green are back. Barnes lost the handle. Here comes Curry. Steph.
So getting back to that Laker win against Golden State, if there's any definition of Steph Curry in transition, 5 quick points.
Barnes. Shot clock down at 3. What a move by Curry. The bucket.
Oh, no, he did.
Azili. Hey! The lob intended for Jordan. Here's Curry with the lead, and Thompson puts it down.
Well, not only do they get the stop and steal.
Griffin, who had 11 assists the other night, leads the Clippers in assists here tonight. Nice recovery by Lee. David Lee.
Here's that basketball.
Oh, beautiful pass, Curry for Lee.
Levine's a 27% three-point shooter, as you say. Not good for the perimeter. That guy is good for the perimeter. Steph Curry hitting the triple.
Yeah, that is, I mean, it's ironic.
I mean, Kyrie Irving is also Canadian. Ooh, nice. Oh, look to David Lee. Oh.
That, you can see it.
Back and five, Draymond knocked it away. Young thought he was home free. And Steph Curry reversing and finishing.
Hey! Levine had the outside shot, but just not as confident with it.
And Steph Curry, beautiful steal. Draymond, each jam to the rim. To the three-point line. And just off fire, but Draymond Green the rebound. And Klay Thompson carries a three.
One of those. So if you're careless, they'll make you pay if they can shoot straight.
Close out on Covington. The Warriors have read the scouting report. Draymond knocking that away.
Right to the line here. Well, he's going
to. You can see the 3-point shooting.
He's amazing. And 60% of his shots are from 3-point range.
No space.
You know, it's great to have a big man that can shoot. Got a shot here.
You do say quick release, Jim. There was the illustration.
Back.
Draymond Green, good hands. Push out to Steph. Foot race with McDaniels. Klay Thompson, the trailer. Keith, that's one of their number one picks. Joel Embiid is the injured number one pick. Steph Curry, another three.
There's no one better in the league. 12 minutes in the series.
They were down 18 in that game.
Down 18 in the third quarter. He put him in, hit four threes in about 3 minutes as Curry takes a steal there. And
Iguodala
to New York. Steph Curry and Kobe will be the starters, but love to see Klay Thompson on that team.
And Mo Spates, the two-handed hammer.
32 minutes against Philadelphia, Mo Spates has 50 points. That's kind of insane.
Steph Curry hitting the wing jumper.
It was a tough year. Kevin Lockery eventually became the coach. John Q. Trapp was on that team.
Harry Sabar tips the three. We check in with Roz. Final 5 minutes of the third. We check in with Roz.
In that last timeout, Coach Kerr told the team there were 5 to 6 turnovers. He was not happy. He did say there's a couple.
Not the great percentage you say not to take the two. But, you know, take about an 18-footer. And then you're going to move back out a little bit. Get your body warmed up.
Steph Curry had the steal. And Barbosa.
It's an easy two. Defense had no chance.
You always say with Barbosa, he knows how to fit. Iguodala bottoming a three. And kind of a wild fling. Steph rebound in motion. Iguodala bringing it up and in. Steph Curry is just piling up the assists.
Oh, I love the way he delivered that one. You've got to have your eyes on the ball. You also have to harass the passer, not let them just throw it where they want.
Steph Curry. So back-to-back threes for the Warriors in a nice beginning.
Back door.
Oh, Klay Thompson was ready. Push ahead, Steph. Foot race to the rim to lay it up and in. Steph. Oh, what a pass to Draymond Green. Oh, man. Williams just had the three-point play. Klay knocked it away. Iguodala push ahead. Curry down the lane. And he rammed it home. A right-hand spike. Steph Curry, Klay Thompson. Draymond, David, and Iguodala. Curry deep three. Got it. They just are incendiary, and once they get rolling, you can't stop them. Curry down the lane. Steph can be one of those guys. Pacific teams almost never win on the back end of a back-to-back in Denver. Steph Curry right down the lane.
He's got a sense of timing, doesn't he? Somebody misses.
Bates missing. There it is. A triple-double for Draymond, and a Curry three. Wow, is this team good. Last time the Raptors won here, Jim, was 2004. And Curry! Bucket! Ball game! Second-year player out of Colorado. Part of that international flavor that they have at OKC. Steph Curry! Flipping it up and in.
He's scoring more points in the paint. Recently.
Curry with a rebound.
That's where you want to keep Westbrook, on the perimeter.
Oh, Steph! Again! The beautiful ball! Got his own rebound. And Draymond Green battling.
We're looking at numbers here.
It's a 5-on-3. Curry down the lane. Klay for three. Good! From Draymond. Without Bogut and Azeele, he's your de facto power forward and center. And Draymond and Curry come up with a steal. The lob. Perfectly executed. Lost the handle, regains. Goes around Westbrook again. Down the lane, the lane up and in.
How many times have we seen him get to the rim tonight already in the first?
Harrison Barnes inside.
Oh, Curry set that up perfectly
to go back out to the three-point line. Back door. Steph Curry rimming in. Crowd appreciated the effort of Justin Holiday. He's been tremendous. Steph and David Lee working together.
Yeah, that looked a little more natural.
Thunder have 14 fouls, and there's 8 minutes left in the game. He could limit the line the rest of the game. Curry, deep three. He hit that from 3 months.
That's what he is. This is what I'm talking about, bigger man. He should own it and go to the hoop.
Set up play instead.
Klay Thompson three. Getting to play here. Steph around Moore to put it up and in.
Layup, no problem, but when it's not called for, away on the perimeter, just go the conventional way.
Curry made up for it. He got the steal. Klay will get the bucket. One Indiana run. Warrior offense stuck in neutral. And Curry setting up Draymond perfectly.
I love that play. Starts at the top of Bogut.
Sports just in life.
I got to enjoy him as a teammate for 3 years there. He played 11 years with the Warriors in a 14-year career. That's a very deep three.
Steph Curry. Steph Curry, four steals. Picked the pocket of David West. And lay it in. He thought about dunking it, but get the bucket. David West misfiring. Curry to tie the game.
Three-point shots come back. A lot of guys that are trying to prove themselves in this league. That's why they play so hungrily.
And you wonder how David Lee works with Steph Curry.
They break down the defense perfectly now.
And CSN Bay Area. Steph Curry floating it up and in.
For five in his debut Wednesday.
The one thing about J.R. Smith, he can score the basketball. He's an underrated passer, so he's going to make him better at that position.
Oh, sweet stroke by Steph Curry, eighth leading scorer in the NBA.
Think about the impact that Mozgov has had on this game thus far. Rebounding the basketball, his presence alone makes them better.
Thompson with the three. You can't even take a breath defensively.
Coach, absolutely.
Warriors with a three-point lead inside 2 minutes to go. As Curry stops, pops, and swishes through another three.
Block shots and passes as good as any big.
But you make a great point about LeBron James.
Third three by Curry.
This is as much a mental break as it is a physical break. I think the whole toll of four straight years to the finals as Curry makes a nice mid-range jump, the biggest name.
Cleveland within five, midway through the fourth quarter. Spates again. Most Spates averaging 18 per game over his last five. Warriors trying to close it out here. Up 11. Curry weaving through defenders. Finds Iguodala. Bogut set the screen. And Iguodala drains a three. At home, one shy of tying a franchise record. And they will move to an NBA best 29-5 as Curry hangs and banks at home.
In the big lineup for the Jazz is beating the best team in the NBA.
Curry breaks loose, paints wide open. Jackknife shot up and in. Curry with nine. Two buckets here in the second. Look like a double dribble. Nice pass. Down low.
I thought Golden State might have kicked the basketball. They didn't call it, but what a pass by Steph Curry. Averages eight assists a game.
Inside. Bucket counted. Bogut will shoot one. The Beast. Three buckets here in the third.
He faves. Career high in points this year for Favors. Really has improved that jump shot.
Curry the other way. Gets the shooter's bounce.
Jazz just can't stop Golden.
66-61. Golden State highest scoring team in the NBA. Ingles, did he foul him? Yep, he did.
Wow.
Curry goes down in front of the Jazz bench. Soft pass, Exum. Iguodala. Here comes Curry. Oh my, it's Houdini. That is ridiculous. The no-look fake to Iguodala and then push it up and in.
Into the big leagues.
Well, I'll tell you what. I've been going to those camps for years. Jeff does a super job. His group that he works with, and it gets better and better all the time.
Yeah, I just worked with Steph Curry on his three-point shooting. That's the only camp that you need to attend.
Just running in concrete tempo favors the Heat. David Lee finding Steph Curry. The field goal and the foul. After that timeout, Curry down the lane. He'll get the foul. He'll put it up and in. They had to stretch him out tonight. 31 minutes. And Steph, corner three. Why not?
Particularly early in the season, it got much better as the season's progressed.
Curry, that nice floater.
Oh, man. Such a tough shot. That is such a tough shot.
Portland, yeah. That's become a weapon.
He is, just seemed like he steps back about 2-4 feet every single season. He's become deadly.
Speaking of deadly, Kirby drills the three-pointer. Backs for Durant. Morrow was open in the corner. They didn't see him. Durant drives. Throws it right away to Curry. Two-on-one. Curry goes at Waiters and lays it. And their most recent winning streak, currently at 8 games, in jeopardy. Curry the drive. Oh, nice move from Curry. He shields the ball from the defender, who's much bigger.
James Harden. Rockets up by 6. Curry to the basket. Passes back out. Thompson resets and hits it over Ariza.
Thompson.
Slam.
Standards up and down, guys.
Thompson to the basket. I don't guess either team wants to get back. Does a lot of the dirty work inside. Harden steps back, fires short. Curry in the open court. And Lee beats everybody back down the court.
Good low post score. He's got a lot of good hook shots with either hand. He's got to be able to make Draymond Green pay.
The Rockets had 3 guys on that side, and Curry just gets an easy layup.
James taking it inside, lost it again.
Up ahead,
Curry. Count it.
Wow, how you like that play? That was acrobatic, incredible touch. Steph Curry.
Harden for a 3. Curry with a floater off the bank.
Supremely skilled, Steph.
Blew out Oklahoma City in the first quarter. Curry puts it up off the glass. He really uses
that's a layup for him.
Yeah.
A lot of time left. It's only a 10-point game.
12.
It's way too easy. The middle of the paint.
There's a missed 3 by Houston. And the Warriors now starting to try to put this one away. And there it is. A foul is called. Could be a 3-point play.
Remember, those guys always play hurt or injured or sick.
Drive to alley-oop to Bogut. Alexi Spence throws it away to Curry. Curry behind the back. What a play. Drive to alley-oop to Bogut. Alexi Spence throws it away to Curry. Curry behind the back. What a play to Harrison Barnes. Steph Curry with his 12th double-double.
They need to tap easily.
Steph Curry, deep 3.
That's one way to break the seal.
Yeah, he breaks the spell.
Steph played it beautifully, and Bogut another rebound. Curry, a little step back, loves the bank. Oh, not a holiday, the bank is open.
I tell you what, a little move, though. He spends a little time in the NBA.
Bogut, trying to rub off Lawson. Steph, step back.
Okay, when he gets inside the free throw line area.
With 6. Only 10 made field goals by Denver. Lawson has 3 of them. And Curry banking it in. Steph is in that elite group, Jim. 50% from the field, 40% on threes, 90% from the line. Post-ups. And then the Warriors trying to run it back down their throat. Curry 3! Rockets trying to slow it down. Warriors speeding it up. No space for his playing time. Steph right to the rim! All the Rockets are back defensively. Klay Thompson, it's a rare wild shot. Steph with a pickpocket. Just took it from Howard. Curry jumper. Good!
There's a little magic.
3. Steph wanted to reload. David Lee giving him a chance to do that. Your playoff series, where he had a stretch where he was 1 of 18.
Yes.
And he kept on firing. Steph Curry.
Speaking of firing.
From 3 months. Hits that 3.
He can handle the ball.
Curry, three.
He's so smart because he comes off the screen, you don't think he's going to be open.
Look at blocking. Andrew Bogut with a D, 2-on-1. Lob. Oh, right-handed hammer.
On the perimeter.
With his first jumper, missing that. And Curry back to Bogut. Well thrown and flushed through.
140 attempts from the arc.
He's made 43, shooting 31%.
At a high angle and still made it. With the defensive basket. Steph Curry. Wrap it in a three.
Well, he'd be a very good defender, Bradley there. Little brush screen again. Yes.
Ball get down the lane to lay it up and in.
He saw all that activity. So he kept running.
He's got 20. Iguodala, David Lee, Steph Curry, and Steph, another steal. Pushing, weaving, jumper, good. So Iguodala, David Lee, Steph Curry, and Steph, another steal. Pushing, weaving, jumper, good.
It had it not been for Curry's threes, free throws at the three free throws right at the buzzer, and he goes and gets the layup.
Oh, two hands. Oh, nice steal.
Beautiful.
Mercy on the step and Iguodala behind the back. Andre to the rim.
Mark Curry's got 10 assists. He's a bulldog.
Rose missing. Draymond on the glass.
Look at that kick out after a tough rebound.
Oh, finish.
It starts with Draymond Green clearing the glass and a kick out.
He's down Nikola Mirotić, Taj Gibson, Etuan Moore, and Aaron Brooks. Steph making sure he got contact and flipping it up and in. Skip pass, Iguodala Reddit. Rose with 10 turnovers. David Lee with the right-hand hammer. Absolutely vibrating. 19,596. Curry, a lot of contact, made it anyway. Banking it in. Draymond didn't want the three. Steph cutting back door to lay it up and in. What a pass by Draymond Green.
What a much needed basket. Made the three before.
Henry misses the three. It's an air ball. Steph looking to tie. Steph to the rim to lay it up and in.
He put everything he had into that.
Great team has turned the ball over. Jazz have done that as of late. Now they're 26 in the league and turnovers are too high.
Steph Curry right there at the two ball. But off the turnover, Golden State makes Chicago. Exum takes a shot off the mark. He has struggled of late. Exum, his last two, just 1 of 8 from the floor. And on the other end, transition bucket for the Warriors. And the one Bogut clears.
I thought Joe had the open shot for the three first.
Steph Curry, bang, bang. Back to
watch
back.
Out.
Back-to-back threes.
Concentration is so important.
Booker with a 10-point half. Okay, what a spark he has been. All 10 here in the second. Layup inside the cutting Steph Curry.
Some Barnes too small. Golden State gets by with their small lineup because the other teams don't have a Cantor or Favors, two bigs that can pound the ball inside.
Steph with that patented floater at 16 at the half. 18, first bucket here in the third. Put up and in. Fade, nice move.
Booker made that play happen. Gets into the teeth of the defense and passes the ball off. Just unbelievable.
You know, right in front of us, man.
Well, Booker just a half second late. It's off a pick and roll.
Bogut on the court. Foul trouble tonight. Get the score until that layup by the former U-Grade. Curry front court around the screen by Lee. Pick and roll. Lee up against Gobert. Circuit shot, it's in.
That was a little lucky.
In a storm, well, they have the first few minutes so far.
The Suns, 6 and 3s made. There's another bucket for Golden State. They're starting to heat up now.
Fast break basketball, and they're taking advantage of it now.
Curry quickly down the floor.
His speed will fool you.
Effective since coming over from Boston.
23-18 Phoenix. To Barbosa.
Well, a design play out of the huddle, and it was all be hesitant. He just raised up from 2 feet behind the three.
Yeah, he was very cheerful on the bench, very supportive. And there's a return three from Steph Curry.
He had to hesitate for a second because he did get contact.
Curry from deep.
You got to locate him across half court.
Curry leads the attack. Weaving through traffic, steps into downtown. Two in a row for Steph.
More than not, missed the first one. Don't give him two.
Steph Curry with the double clutch move. Nine from downtown. He averages 23. Curry to Bogut. Bogut needs a little assistance. The defense, but then Thompson got loose. And a foul.
It was a good move there, just didn't finish.
Bogut just happened to be in the right place to catch that pass. And the leader by Curry.
Yeah, that's why when people...
Rudy Gay lost it. He ran into traffic. He had nowhere to go. Oh, what a move by Curry. And it's 20-14. And there's so many darn good players out here.
Yeah, I don't see how that could possibly be, but he's awfully good.
Here's Steph Curry. Well, I heard Jeff Van Gundy going on a rant during one of the national telecasts.
A love of basketball. I mean, cricket's the number one sport there. They say the number one, two, and three sports there. Yeah. But a very a population over a billion with 50% under the age of 25.
Holding the Warriors to 20, so a four-point gain from half.
Uh-oh.
And that was just about as poor a defensive play as I've seen. I don't know where DeMarcus was on that, but Bates was wide open at the basket.
It's inexcusable. Here's Curry. Magic in this situation. Curry. Here's a three. Yeah. I mean, that's Steph Curry for you.
He's home with the soft touch. They're not getting it done defensively. And that time, the screen and roll. Curry with the quick back at you. Knocks down his first three. And underneath, a good look by Monte Ellis, who, if you listen to his teammates, will tell you very quickly that he is a very underrated passer. Steph Curry with the mid-range jump shot. With the lead here in the first quarter. Curry to Lee. Back to Curry. Quick release for three.
No,
that's
really?
His third three of the quarter. Starting to heat up. He scored their last 11 points. And rebounded by Curry. Chance to get it down to five or four with a three. Curry with a tough shot, and that's what he does.
It's like a horse game to this guy.
That's going to fire a long one. Curry working against Barea. The floater. And the soft touch is good.
Not a shot you normally see Tyson Chandler attempt, but looked pretty good. Pretty confident.
Lead up to six. Curry gets the layup to go.
Oh, nice job by Bogut there. Well, as good a two-way player as we have in the game right now is Klay Thompson.
Curry from downtown. Yes!
Issues that we need to address in terms of the length of the season, the schedule, the back-to-backs, the 4 out of 5 nights.
A little bit closer, down by just three.
How about that run from this Warrior team?
Curry with the step back three. Oh, wow. Second team foul on the Mavericks. Curry launches a three. You win! Parsons had a hand up, but a little late. This guy is working that three-point line like a part-time job right now. Steph Curry has 21 points in this quarter. Extra pass, Green back out to Curry, a deep three. Wow!
Went up for that rebound. He pushed off with that left elbow down low, so you couldn't see it.
Oh, wow, he put Barea on skates. Stopped on a dime and didn't leave him any change.
It is paramount for this team. Really, Vestas is Ely, the only backup they have, or you play small.
That is nothing but net coming down.
Pops
Jackson had one against Sacramento in that great game.
Antoine Jameson had two.
It's on back to back.
Curry, yes!
There it is!
The catcher!
7 for Golden State, 5 for the Hawks so far. Steph Curry. Boy, he makes it look so easy. That's 5 for Curry.
Everything is effortless.
Hey, Barnes. Now to Curry. Teague defending. Ooh, Teague went under. Curry decided to drive it and lay it in. Boy, normally he'll just fire that thing. Turns the corner. Back up top to Green. Steph. The game the way they shoot the ball. Steph Curry, long bomb.
Oh,
banks
come
it
on.
In.
Come
good
on.
Grief.
He had to laugh about that one himself.
77-74. Crowd screaming D. Curry again.
The Splash Brothers have all control of this game, man. Their defense that really did the trick so far.
Steph Curry lays it in, slithered it in the lane, and got it around Millsap. Millsap screens. Jeff plays it to Paul. Switch on Steph Curry. Millsap had it taken away. Out it comes to Curry with 50 seconds. Steph Curry now with 26. Paul. Switch on Steph Curry. Millsap had it taken away. Out it comes to Curry with 50 seconds. Steph Curry now with 26. Amazing. Steph jammed up to the cutting Thompson. He'll lay it home. 120 to 114 with 35 seconds.
Coming very adept with that left hand. Well, good job that time by the Knicks with the continuity.
Now Curry from long range hits a three. Now down to 7. Screen set by Green for a Curry three.
Both a 50-point game and a triple-double, which Curry did last year.
Curry hits the three, and will hit to the line.
Not executing the play.
Under 3 minutes remaining from the Garden. Here is Curry from three.
6, Knicks with a 16-0 run here on the fourth quarter. Here's Iguodala for Curry.
Curry again nails a three.
Out of grit. But again in vain.
It is Curry again.
He doing all the mechanics on that jump shot. Steph Curry flipping it up and in.
If you notice, though, that was a deflected pass.
Firing in the baseline.
So these are the games that if you turn the puck, then just turn it right back over again. He's going to go right at it.
And Steph on the other side able to finish. Of a half that will not be going to Springfield as Clay misses another three. And Steph take the lid off. He does. He's going to be that more open in a half court.
They're not taking advantage of the 16 turnovers like they really could.
And Steph Curry, the corner three. And the extended reverse unable to be made.
How about that outlet pass? Had to chase it down.
Wallace Thompson couldn't finish. Steph Curry does.
See, that's what makes him.
Flip Saunders saying at shoot around today that, you know, Draymond Green is the guy that makes everything go for the Golden State Warriors. Sure, Curry and Thompson are the all-stars. Curry gets the end, one opportunity. Wiggins, great move. Can't drop it down. Curry the other way over Rubio. And Steph Curry now up to 5 points. Experience the things he needs to experience in the NBA to get to the next level, Jim. Andrew Bogut with the throwdown.
They go lob all the time in these kind of situations.
There's number one team in the league, and as you mentioned, Jim, so many categories, but the most important is net differential as they get it to Bogut.
If Nikola Petkovic is going to hedge out that hard.
Andrew Bogut averages nearly 2 blocks per game. Draymond Green, a block and a half. Curry.
And his ability to handle the basketball just separates him from so many players.
Yesterday, and Flip asked about whether or not there could be anything more in the works. And Jerry asked specifically about Kevin Martin. Timberwolves turned it over. Curry blocked from behind, but it's too late by Wiggins. It'll be a goaltend.
Almost turned it over.
Flip Saunders screaming for the turnover. Timberwolves will play on. Draymond Green, Steph Curry, little floater.
He takes up a lot of space, but he's one of the better shot blockers and rebounders that we have at the center position.
What a great behind-the-back pass and the payoff with Klay Thompson hitting a three.
Is a big body.
Pretty good foot speed, too. It's quite a challenge to guard Draymond Green at his size as Curry flips it up and gets it to drop for his first basket. Here and has not played as well as he did last season.
Well, see, he never elevated. He took, did that standing still.
Curry with his first three of the game.
Steph Curry, by the way, he made threes.
Shot clock at five, midway through the second quarter. San Antonio leads by two until Curry swishes a three. Golden State back on top.
But killing you with threes.
And despite all the injuries this year, though, and the fact that the guys that are healthy is Bogut catches the alley-oop from Curry and slams it down.
See, that time, Timmy Duncan.
Curry, great move to get rid of Tony Parker, and then Curry nails a three.
Okay, Parker's doing his job, because once they switch off like that in the paint, that's Tony Parker's fifth assist.
Barnes missed once, but not twice. Three-pointer by Harrison.
Take over 200 foul shot attempts.
Here's Diaw, who's not missed from the floor. And Curry with another steal, intercepting that pass. Puts his foot on the pedal, behind the back. Plays it in with the left hand. Tremendous.
Attempt to cross over. That's what you do. Make the ball change direction.
Curry banks it in. Count it. And looking for his 20th point.
28 points and led his team to a 13-point victory.
Curry with the left hand scoops it up and in. That's 22 now. Curry averages 24. Have to wonder if the Spurs have the legs after their game in L.A. last night. Curry! His 4-3, and he's got 25 points.
And only scored 12 points. So that means he's not out on the break. He's not getting to where he needs to go. And then you have to worry about that.
How about Steph Curry? He passed that ball to Harrison Barnes.
Getting some points off turnovers. Washington defense has to step up, force some turnovers, and get some easy passes.
Here's Curry. Takes that three-point shot, and it's nothing but net. Seventh in the league in scoring at 23.6 points per game. Had his pass picked off, and now Curry's going to get an easy two. Well, it's a one-point lead after the Wizards were up by nine. Wow. Curry behind the back. What a play. I mean, his ball handling is phenomenal.
It really is.
To a terrific start. Went up by nine. Warriors slowly came back. Look at this guy, would you? Curry. Unbelievable. Wizards 7 of 9 from the field here in this, the third quarter. Great move by Curry, and he knocks it down. He is smooth as silk.
You know, Kevin's starting to get back into that pattern. If the ball comes into him, he's just going for a shot. Wow. And we saw earlier on in the year, Kevin would be a little more patient.
Baseline. Missed everything. Here's Curry behind the back, drives past Sessions high, up and in! A spectacular play by Steph Curry. Curry high off the glass, he got another one. He is so adept at that flip shot.
Yeah, I mean, you don't teach that kind of shot. You just have a real good feel for the ball.
For the dunk on Blake Griffin, posterized them years ago. But he has brought defensive intensity and finishing inside of his team.
Again, a beautiful pass. Curry for Bogut.
Love not able to hit. He thought he was hacked. Curry fires for three. Once again, the quick release. Iman Shumpert on the floor for the first time for the Cavs. Curry, nice feed. Lee, able to finish.
staff of Alvin Gentry, longtime head coach in the NBA. Here's Curry going high off glass. Ron Adams, who Steve refers to as
on fire, 11 for 16. LeBron with 33 points. Curry on the drive is able to shake loose. Steph Curry injured and then one in our nation's capital. Green with a stuff. Draymond Green, a hook stuff.
Williams, Raptors against Indiana back in November of 2012, made just one field goal in the quarter. That quarter, as Curry drills a three, it's a fourth quarter.
Yes. And you're playing teams, most of the teams you're playing have a ton to play for.
Counted and one.
Now the next two games you're playing against teams that are out of it, the Knicks and the Sixers.
2.5 games, and they're slipping a little
they
bit
are.
In front of OKC. So you could see OKC start making a move, and the three is good. Curry.
Andre Iguodala, David Lee, both in the game. Curry goes to the basket. That little floater of his goes. He makes that shot as well as anybody in the league. Crowder now with seven off the bench. Kiss time. Curry, so good at those little stop and go moves.
Hit a shot.
12 point game, 69-57. Steal by Curry. He's going to take a pull up three and bury it. Curry, step away, buries it.
Has gotten his ball club back in this game.
Draymond Green with a loud dunk. Curry gets some daylight and buries the shot.
Wow.
Nets have limited the turnovers, though they did have 15 against Dallas. Lob.
Oh.
It's Bogut climbing the imaginary ladder with a claw. Make it three fifths. Holiday and Lee, the reserve. Curry,
oh,
the dish. What a setup to Bogut.
Does Bogut know where to stand on the floor, too, with this lineup that they have to make him even more effective?
Rebounded by Green. The lead is four for Brooklyn.
You have to make sure your shot selection is good.
Curry, yes, a three. Is Young just beats the shot clock. Curry splits defenders. Curry to the rim.
Not a lot of Curry fans in this building.
108-99, Brooklyn. Curry crossover. Young helping defensively. Curry lines it up and knocks it down. Steph Curry creating something out of nothing.
And I'm not so sure there was a whole lot of space there with Young.
Jack shovels. Young denied by Green. And it leaks out to Thompson. Golden State on the run. Curry. Pump. Curry a three. Yes. The Warriors find ways.
Layup and then there's the jumper.
The Warriors just have a great ball through there. Here to get a steal and a breakaway.
And Draymond, happy birthday.
Out of play. Didn't try to do too much. But he's a big body to move out. There's the double team.
There's a big body, too.
Got rid of it. The double team did it quickly. And Bogut made himself available. Nice job. The center sees what's happening. Talks about double picks. Talks about whether to double team or let them go. And he's there to protect.
Talk to Andrew Bogut. He cares about one number. And the only stat that matters to him is Steph Curry launches the three. Andrew Bogut says, what is our defensive field goal percentage against? Middleton unable to finish that play. Curry, deep three. Curry, beautiful steal. And Klay Thompson will hammer it. Curry, beautiful steal. Klay Thompson will hammer it! is owning Carter Williams on the defensive end.
If he can get that to go down, what a weapon you have.
He's a 50% shooter. Hogan with the lob and the finish. Oh, man.
We talk about his long arms. He's got long legs, too, for that long stride to the hoop.
Step three. Yes, sir. Didn't you just say sometimes it only takes one? Up seven. Pushing the tempo. Curry's at two in a row. Three for three. He turned. He knew it was in. He turned and ran back before the ball ever got there.
On the wing with him.
Now Dirk got Steph on a switch, but missed the jumper. Transition three. Nobody does it better. Inside, he's looking to shoot quick. He's not looking to get fouled.
But he's that hand of his is large.
Steph Curry right down the lane. Blast and Rondo with a screen. This is the game within the game right now. What a pass. And paid off with a Barnes three.
Exquisite. Little dribble penetration, a threat, and a deliver.
Monte throwing it away. Steph stopped at the line. Yes, sir.
Ray was hanging all over Steph.
Dribbled out, throwing away his foot. Clay got it back. Steph hits a three. Right off the bench, right into the bucket. Stoudemire, Al-Farouq Aminu, and Barea. Rick Carlisle's looking for one run to get into the game. And Curry is looking to put Dallas away. It's here. The rest of the way. Lob to Festus.
Well, Chandler's not in, and Villanueva is more of a four than a five.
Or offensively.
Curry finds Green, straight on three, knocks it down. Ball, Bogut the rebound. Curry, all pretty fake, pulls up. There's the first field goal. That was sweet.
What a move.
I mean, what do you do defensively? Beautiful move by Curry. Baron Davis. Curry splits the defense behind the back. Fires a three. Oh, he puts it in. What a spectacular move.
In the league in three-point percentage at 46. Bledsoe lost it. Leaking out Curry. Two-on-one with Thompson. Donates $100 to local charities.
Yeah, that was bizarre.
And here's Azili with the emphatic throwdown. By Bled, he's got five. 4 seconds to go in the quarter. Suns down four. And Curry with the reverse scoop at the buzzer.
It's really difficult because the Warriors are right down there in the paint.
Bled has four of the Suns' eight turnovers. Nice move by Curry. Navigating his way through traffic.
He's out, and then all of a sudden it's a pass rather than a shot.
Almost effortless. Curry now 2 for 7 from the arc. Here's a steal by Curry ahead of the field. Just so active with those hands and his feet. Suns just 2 for 10 of the third. Here's Curry, steps back into the downtown area and makes it look like a layup. He's 3 for 8 from the arc. Look at this ball move. Great fake by Iguodala. Recaptured by Curry. 5 on the shot clock, and Curry delivers from downtown. Their next 8 at home, including versus Atlanta. Boy, that could be a finals preview. Stolen by Curry. Look out for Bledsoe, and he knew it, and he protected the ball with his body. Curry sets up the three for himself. Unbelievable. Has 33. Warriors' biggest lead. Now here is Curry. The step around move to Livingston. No look, flip back. Oh my goodness, what a play! And Curry winds up on the seat of his pants after he hits the big three from the corner.
Hogan sets the screen, and that's when Curry gets wide open. Steph rails a three. Boston and then here in Detroit, but almost like Garnett returning to his stomping grounds. And Curry There was a time where Tayshaun Prince was an elite, elite defender. He's still quality. Still holding the Pistons to 38% shooting. Steph Curry to a rolling bogey.
Oh, I love that.
That lead is gone. 5-point halftime lead is gone. And Curry, the teardrop.
They saw the gate close with those two bigs.
Warriors looking to run again. Steph behind the back. Barbosa, three! A couple more buckets. Draymond!
How the Warriors are using their
time. 2 minutes remaining.
Steph's put on the point guard display tonight. Play defense. Rookie out of St. Joe's. He was undrafted. Had been in the D League. Bogets. Ski type. Now he can extend to 3-point land, but you don't see a lot of 7-footers that are really a hybrid small forward, power forward player. The lob to Bogut. Warriors off to the races. Livingston will back it out. Set up Steph again. Another three.
So now the game is coming to him.
Ed, a very deep three. That's an air ball. Steph saw Draymond streaking. Touchdown. Bogut finding Steph. His three. Finding Clay, open three, yes sir!
Another turnover, near.
Draymond knocked it away, now Steph coming up with it. Curry to the rim to lay it up and in! And then into the crowd!
Did he go his first year to North Carolina, then 3 years to UCLA? I believe he did.
Curry hanging and finishing! Shot of the night! With all apologies to John Wall and Bradley Beal, there's no question who the best backcourt in the NBA is. Steph finding Draymond.
That horrific knee injury that he had, former a top five pick by the Clippers, to see him now in his 11th season. He's still playing well. Steph Curry on the board at the 4:26 mark of the second quarter. Tied. Wesley Johnson makes it 65 apiece. Midway through the third, here's Curry for two. And that's just the second basket for Steph Curry, his fourth point. And now Curry in transition. Clarkson, though, right there. Curry drives. Boy, he's so good when he...
Uh-oh, he fell down on his wrist.
Yeah.
Whole team in the East, are they thinking ahead? And maybe they are.
Even though they lost to the Lakers the last time they played. Step back three, hit it! His first three of the game. Maybe that'll get the Warriors going. In transition. Iguodala's got the smaller Lin on him. Finds Curry. Another three-point try. Another hit! And the foul! A four-point chance for Steph Curry. Lin, tough pass there. Bogut broke it up. A turnover by the Lakers. Curry behind the back. Iguodala drives and slams!
Their first playing time with Steph Curry, Draymond Green, and Andrew Bogut.
I thought Holiday.
Steph, deep two.
Holiday did all right. He threw the ball away up top, cost him, but...
Warriors had an 8-0 run. Atlanta, 7-0 run. Warriors back with another 7-0 run. Evan flow to the game. I'm going to get that pass into Iguodala.
He had to hang in the air a little bit longer, so he didn't come down and land.
Bogut flying at him. Draymond with the rebound. Draymond running with friends. The trail, Curry, three. Good! And he's fouled! Bogut's always there to help out Steph. Harrison knocked it away. Curry in the foot race. Horford is there, reversing with a right hand. It's bombing from distance. Curry, deep two. Warriors 0 for 4. Barbosa's first playing time. The lob to Bogut. I love that. When it's run that way, you can see that in the playoffs.
been pretty darn good here. That's good with Norris.
Where the Warriors want to go 2-for-1, it worked out perfectly. All the attention on Steph. Great roll by Harrison. Field goal and the foul.
Psychologically, that's big for them.
Orleans 6-of-14 on threes. The Warriors 3-of-14. And Curry hitting the three. Steph celebrating and going back. Catch and shoot. Three-point shooter his whole career and in college. Steph hanging and finishing.
I'll tell you what, he made his toughest shot of the night on that move there.
The team that plays at the fastest pace in the NBA. And Curry, three. He got the two free throws. He missed one other shot, but he got a three.
Hayward gets that assist.
Bogut to Steph. Oh, reversing it around and in. In collegiate games. So he really doesn't like turnovers at all.
That's a good one.
Steph Curry with the steal. Steph on Burke. And Mo Spates following it in. CYU Utah's been the best team in the NBA since the All-Star break. Steph Curry! Trip, flip, and bucket. Jim mentioned it, 33%. He's a volume three-point shooter. That guy's a really good three-point shooter.
For a moment, that's why he caught the ball deep in the lane there. He's looking to get help. Draymond isn't perfect, although nearly so. Looking for the foul.
He wanted the foul on Favors. He flipped it up and in anyway. Draymond three is a little flat. Able to steal it.
In collision, but they came up with it.
And Curry, offensive rebounds become open threes. Gobert hitting a couple free throws. Steph driving. Harrison Barnes in his sweet spot, and he rails the three.
He's the best three-point shooter. And he takes a bundle of him. He's at 42%.
Curry finding Draymond Green. Saw the Warriors take those five threes early.
Pass there.
Steph's got Pierce switched out on him. Backed up and hit a three.
Well, Paul Pierce was as surprised as everybody in the arena.
For everyone or just Steph?
I'd say if you're a real good shooter, you keep on shooting. And for Steph Curry, he's one of the best shooters in the world. The steal and the three right on cue. Player, MVP candidate, and one of the elite in our league. And you know about the shooting.
Okay, that was a great shot. But it was a better pass from Bogut. Threes, he shoots 30%. So you take that into account, he's having a nice shooting year.
Steph Curry.
Well, he's on target tonight.
Bullets.
Well, you had to when you were down 3-2 in that series. You won game six in Chicago.
That was so huge. Yeah.
Steph Curry laying it in. He's got 15. And we're tied at 44.
All it was just a seamless transition. I think Steve Kerr and his people are doing a marvelous job. And this team is very selfish. They don't care who gets the credit. And as a result, they're very fun.
Washington is hurting the Warriors in the paint tonight. They're hurting them inside.
Yeah, 24-10 points in the paint advantage. Draymond, another three. Wall and Bradley Beal, Paul Pierce, Dene, and Gortat. Washington had won five in a row, then lost to the Clippers, lost to the Kings. When Draymond Green hits three threes. Coming back for rebound number five. He held the Wizards without a field goal, and Curry hits the three. So the three-point lead at the half has grown to 15. Harrison's got to get control of the ball. Curry, three.
He shoots and just walks it right into the lane. Dave Portis was one of those, by the way.
Was Lionel Hollins one of the other?
No.
Lionel was the first one. Steph Curry! Oh, wow!
He's been with five teams in the past 8 months. Did well with Cleveland several years ago. And coming back in the three-point basket.
Portland!
reaching in. Azili keeps it alive with the offensive rebound. Curry. And Curry doing a great job beating Alan Crabb off the dribble.
Beautiful three-pointer behind the second screen from Lopez.
Here's Iguodala inside. And the three. Steph Curry nearly turned around in the corner. Hits the three. 10 of those coming from C.J. McCollum. And here is Curry. Does he feel it? Yes. Hits his second three in a row. And all of a sudden, it's a six-point lead. Through is Barbosa. Green is on. Lillard goes behind blindly. And here's Curry. Curry will stuff it through. So a big turnover here brings Golden State to within five. So the Trailblazers getting a little careless offensively in the last couple of possessions. Here's Draymond Green burying a three. Draymond Green, third leading scorer now with 9 points to go. Now again the Warriors can take the lead. Here's Curry with a three, and they do. First lead for the Warriors since 14-13. Bogut gets his own rebound. He has 13 in the game, and Curry with a runner. Steph Curry going to work now. It was quiet early, but he has 21 points now.
Game. Otherwise, they're going to trap Portland at some point here, and their defense is going to start making things happen.
Curry with a great pass to Bogut, who converts. Curry threading the needle inside, and a six-point lead now. Being a few reckless shots by Portland here in the third, Brent.
You've seen good Warrior defense and great offense as Steph Curry finds another assist to Draymond Green.
They've outscored the Trailblazers 20-7 so far here in the third. Curry to three, and now it's 23-7.
Recognize the accomplishments of that 1975 team, and my dad got a chance to address the team as Steph Curry kisses one off the glass
for what was then known as the San Francisco Warriors.
An expected championship to be sure.
Inside Green from Iguodala. For the year, there was LaMarcus Aldridge. And he scooped by Steph Curry, making it look easy.
Alonzo G trying to disrupt Steph Curry up the court with the ball. All these picks can be switched.
And a great feed, Iguodala, from Curry. Golden State with a 14-point lead. And another great feed inside as Curry finds Harrison Barnes. Players out of there, deflection by Iguodala. And the steal, 2-on-1. Fancy stuff. Curry and Iguodala putting on a show in the final minute of this game as the Golden State Warriors.
Had the first look at his own miss. Curry back without numbers. That won't stop him. Sidestep two. And when Curry lets it fly, you pretty much assume it's going in. Wizards really struggled on the glass against a very good rebounding Cleveland team. Curry steps out. That three is in. That's what happens when you give them extra possessions. Pass out. That's deflected. And the Grizzlies, who over the last three games seemingly had fixed their turnover troubles, have given up now 11 points on just six turnovers. 45, Green with 9 off the bench. Much needed offense. Curry, two-man game, and Lee throws it down.
Great look. And a good job that the Grizzlies now will have an opportunity. They slow down, not do the Warriors. You score, you have to get back and set up because they are coming immediately.
Missed inside. Tony had a rough shooting night against Cleveland, a lot of them layups. Curry, that's a layup for him. Grizzlies have been able to overcome large three-point disparities at times this season. Curry, get another one.
These guys are deadly.
Grizzlies down 9. They trailed by as many as 14 in the first half. Curry. We're trailing Green. Paint.
Warriors have 24 fast break points. We still have 4:40 left to go in the game, and Steph Curry continues to have a hot streak here in this third quarter.
He's in this building. He scored 19 points, and he was below his average. Tonight, different story.
The basketball just didn't go down.
Curry.
A special player of that, there is no doubt. Steph Curry, ninth assist of the night.
You can get them at Bucks.com or by calling 1-800-4-NBA-TIX. Steph Curry for three last night. He hit eight threes. Thompson, he had to get down and defend Barnes. And Pacioli able to disrupt from the back, but they keep coming and Bogut scores at the rim. We've seen that several times already, haven't we, Andrew? With and without Andrew Bogut in the game.
Exactly.
Curry and one. His jersey, and guess who ends up with the ball off the rebound? Curry, pass ahead for Thompson. Good teams just don't panic. And they just come at you, and they have talent. Three-pointer, Steph Curry.
What was that, 5 feet behind the three-point line?
Way out there. That's another way to move the four defenders away from the rim. You overload a little bit, clear out for one player, and that's Curry for three.
Pull him a couple more times and score. Different ball game there.
Bogut.
Yeah, Zaza got pulled up too far, upset with himself. Don't want to leave that much opening.
Golden State still up 11. Under 8 minutes to play. Curry with a pass fake, and then he drains a three. Golden State trying to build on a 14-point lead. Skip pass to Curry. He dances. Boy, he can get you on your heels when he dances. Does it over and over and over, and he hits those over and over and over.
Bills to the basket. Well done. Curl pattern that haven't seen the intensity level of the playoffs and the prep level. They've got that coming.
Steph Curry.
But matter and know wouldn't have the opinion like you just described.
Exactly.
It's the critics.
Curry. Another three. 25 points.
Streak of the Los Angeles Clippers averaging 22 points in that period of time. Here's Curry, sets up Lee at the rim, two-hand jam.
They move the bodies around, so your weak side rotation.
Curry outside, leaps for three, knocks it down and drew the foul. Curry contorting his body in the air to get the contact.
Basketball, get to that 14-foot mark and knock that jump again.
Curry turns the bar, hands off to Bogut, and was shoved by Redick from behind. A chance at a three-point play here for the Warriors. With 4:23 remaining, here they come. Clippers put 30 points on the board in the first quarter. Curry, racing near side, receives the pass, shoots, and scores a three-pointer. Steph Curry.
That is absolutely ridiculous.
Down the Clippers here in the first half. On a 12-4 run. Curry in on a shakes, ball out of his boots, and hits a fallaway jump shot. Hitting 6 of 8. We'll see if they go back to Thompson. He works his way along the in line. Curry comes off a Bogut screen firing and knocks it down. Jordan's got to step out on the screen, but there's such a quick release. There's not much Jordan can do. Bogut 6 recoveries. Kerr up the floor. Challenges ball to cross over and sticks it straight away. Deep 2 by Curry on the wicked crossover.
Guy that tries to guard him, he just goes by and wants to dribble or steps back and shoots the three.
The Warriors will have the right to match anything that is offered to him come July 1. Here's Curry outside for three, knocks it down. So
finding a place to stick.
The fit in Dallas was so good, the way that he was operating in Rick Carlisle's offense. Steph Curry creates some space with the pump fake, knocks that down. Game than they did last year, Kevin. It's about ball movement, but ball movement doesn't happen without player movement, and Steph moves just as well as anybody for Golden State.
That's how you two defenders and finds it with the left hand.
Unexpected NBA finalist ever, I think, Kevin, coming out of the Eastern Conference behind the huge shoulders of Allen Iverson.
What a 7-0 run down there at the clearing shot.
He's coming down before he went back up to get that finish.
These third quarters have been difficult too recently for the Phoenix Suns, haven't they?
That five straight games where they scored less than 20 points. As the Warriors get a three-pointer from Steph Curry.
4-5. The Suns have got the margin to one on four separate occasions. There's a shot which falls. And that is an assist. Their last lead came halfway through that first quarter, 10-8. And they've got it now. They were down earlier by 14. Curry the three. Bogut defends the 20-footer. Rebound by Curry, who clutches onto his seventh rebound, racing the other way, puts up the triple. Into the defense of Morris. Bogut with the rebound. Clock is down to 8. Thompson, Curry the 3 for the lead. Goal! He got it!
7 points in a quarter, so try that on for size.
This puts Dallas in a real pickle here. Dirk, the only man back off the turnover, and Steph Curry lays it up and in and draws a foul.
In the basketball, you get it out quick, you get it down the court, and you can get some easy baskets against this Warrior team.
Steph Curry, and that is a splashdown from the corner.
Okay. Can't give up that.
3 on the inbounds pass, Harrison Barnes. 7-point Warriors lead. 9 is their biggest lead in the game. Zindu a 3, and that one uncharacteristically off target. Now Curry, a one-man fast break, going to the cup, lays it in, lefty.
Lefty.
Leonard misses coming in. We'll have more on that in just a moment.
Stephon Curry takes it from end to end, makes it an 8-4 ball game. Steph Curry did his number one defensively as well.
That's right.
I mean, just they have it all, and the Spurs had dismantled them early, but this Warrior bunch has seen it all in this 63-13 season. Hit Baines, and Aaron was already setting up for the rebound. Danny Green nearly took it from Curry. And that's saying something, but when he gets burned, he comes back for a dunk for Iguodala. Iguodala, an 18-point game last night in Dallas. 6.
It switched again, a little too early.
Curry, a 2.
Yeah, once again, Curry gets caught with Matt Bonner.
18 for Green now.
2 or 3 feet outside the three-point line.
Curry feeling it. Jiggles in a 3.
He's getting to that point. He's getting to the point. He's already there. The situation, Tony's got to be a little bit more patient. Set him up better off the screen.
Curry again with the basket. That's why people get nervous, even though it's a 17-point game.
A wizard, the way he handles the basketball, we've talked about it. It's one of the great handles in the league now. On the step back, it's a long two. He's on the line to look at it, but it looked like his foot was on the line.
He likes to shoot jump shots, so he won't have to be stuck in the post all night.
Curry on the hesitation move, and a little flip will go. Boy, he kept it away from Anthony Davis. All year long on the losing side. They've done it to other people, but they wired Golden State. Steph Curry, no shot there. He was backpedaling, he was in an awkward spot, and now Barnes looking for some space. It'll be Curry. And just like that, it is back up to 11.
And that's the one you don't want him to get.
90 seconds left of the half. How did Asha get him? Curry. 14 is the lead now. Curry off the rub. Cole sticking with him. He's got to go up. End of the shot clock. And he believes this guy. So right now in the third, the Pelicans are plus 12. Curry off the rub. And it'll go inside. Good control once again. AD will pick him up. And just flipped it up before the shot blocker could get involved. Boy, creative. You know where it's going. Steph Curry off the rub. Up against Pondexter. And a step back three. It's on even. Steph Curry.
That's not a good shot.
It's a great player.
Lopez is right there. When Lopez is active, and he had 18 last night against Minnesota, adds a great dimension to this Portland team. A 3 by Steph. And Curry knocks one down. Warriors. Pushed by Robin Lopez, and here comes Draymond Green. Still taking 3 days off to get healthy. Another 3. Curry has set up a couple of bombs in both.
Why they picked up Aaron Aflalo. That was supposed to bolster the bench, but with the injury to Matthews, now he becomes a starter, and those bench guys are going to have to step up even more.
Curry is on one of those starts already with 9.
A better shot, and that's typically been the way that they have played, but having lost 2 games, not in that rhythm.
Curry, 3. Count it! He ties the all-time record that he set a couple of years ago. He's hit his 272nd three-point shot of the year. He grabs the ball just off the bench. Ahead it goes, the outlet to Curry. He'll tee up the 3 for the record. He got it! All-time NBA record.
Only jump shots.
Hard to believe the top scoring team in the NBA this year has 9 points in the quarter. Curry got it!
Oh, he's got the stroke tonight.
Curry's got 20, 7 of 11. Bogut the screen, switch with defense. Kamen, drive. Curry, got it to go. The lead is back to 3.
Mode getting in there and challenging the Warrior interior defense.
Covered by Lillard, the drive by Curry, change in hands. And finally, John with the layup, 26 on 15 shots. Lopez had it, picked Hawken by Rush, and here comes Curry in the game. Great pass! Oh! That bang was perfect! Curry to Bogut. We've also got the number one rated offense in the league. Number two in defense, and a beautiful one right there.
Score there, Batum flies in. Nice soft tap.
Look at Curry. Outside, Thompson, triple, yes! Klay Thompson. Green has the loose ball. Double-double for Green. 11 points, 11 rebounds. Curry the three. Second year out of Cal, as we mentioned. It's Curry on the perimeter. Good Bogut screen, long two. Not Stephen Curry. And he now has 33.
Fellow's right shoulder, the trainers were probing in the front of it and the back. And he looked to be moving forward to huddle for a second. But then he made the
screen by Bogut. Switch on D. Aldridge is there. Curry, long two. Cut it! Steph Curry! Is that a playoff feel to it, isn't it? Curry with the drive. Still out of time. He is scoring from all over the court.
On the bunny hop, what a great finish that was. Not to be, though.
Curry, three. Curry! Steph Curry has put in an electrifying 45.
Losing to the Lakers.
They lost 9 in a row. Like you said, a lot of injuries. Picks up where he left off.
Steph Curry. Gravity. It just shows when you have the ball, how many defenders acknowledge your whereabouts. And that is a perfectly thrown lob.
How about the patience on that play?
Get into that rhythm. Game day off, game day off. And he looked like himself against Portland. And Steph Curry is putting that three-point record into the stratosphere. Sets the screen for Steph. Harrison in his sweet spot, open three. Good!
I'll tell you something. Steph Curry had a layup. He had an easy two, and he set this young man up high for the year. Not his career high, that's 50.
Only 1 second game shot clock difference, and that's it. You move the ball, you look inside against Minnesota, you can do what you want. Always seem to be going 100 miles an hour.
Yep. And by the way, Wiggins, the last two games, 29, 29. He's leading him tonight.
And Andrew Bogut got the size advantage there. Correctly so, Jim, turning off the Warrior running game. There's been no big Warrior up and down run. Harrison Barnes, good strong post up.
Yeah, the Warriors are 16 of 29 from the field since the first quarter. Be on my team.
He's one of your backup bigs. He's doing fine.
He's solid. Don't try to do too much. I'd like to see him get a lot more minutes tonight and also the next 3 remaining games on Monday and Wednesday.
Steph moved his feet there, and Holiday got the steal. That was all Curry's defense, and Justin Holiday. Now 5 seconds to work with. Curry at 3, weaving through the defense. Curry stepped back to end the quarter. Name on the back.
Exactly.
A lot of logistics with 25 guys. Curry, flipping it up and in.
Well, he was waiting, waiting, waiting. Some interesting things about Curry.
Play with a steal. Thompson. Setting up, Steph to lay it in. And trying to find it. What a stretch from Klay Thompson.
Better against that club than they have tonight.
Bogut on the delivery from Curry.
He saw that one coming from 10 feet away. He said, you know what? I'm going to go back to my youth.
Veteran Danny Crawford talked to Steph about that.
Yeah, he hadn't released it yet.
Klay Thompson and a beautiful feed from Steph Curry.
Just a backdoor cut from the weak side. Zach Randolph will go right around him.
Three straight double-doubles for Zebo. Steph Curry with a deep two. His first shot of the night.
Dunk. So bring it on. Let's go.
You play the percentages.
He doesn't worry about that at all. Steph Curry.
Boy, what a move by Steph.
It's Carter. Missed that three wide right. Curry attacking. David Lee running. They have that unspoken chemistry. Andrew needs to be a threat. If the play is just to be a threat, so the defense has to honor everybody. His passing is so brilliant. Steph Curry hitting a three. Steph is 5 of 7. He's got a dozen.
He plays and it seems effortless for him. And if you're out there, let me tell you, these guys are playing hard.
Oh, what a delivery. Curry to Draymond Green.
And Gallinari and Lawson are the building blocks in Denver. Clay missing the three. Steph grabbing the rebound. He's got to get out of the lane. He shoots it instead.
That was a little on the road.
Steph already knows that. He's stolen that a couple times on the same play. Barbosa!